what have we learned?
Lots of control.
Good.
Screaming and hollering.
Yes, and most importantly,
passion.
Right. So now that you know the elements of a good cheer, let's hear one.
Yay.
Ugh, you're gonna cheer for me like that?